The Vision Group, led by Deputy Managing Director Javas Ndianyabo, received several awards at this year's Financial Reporting Awards ceremony. The event, commonly known as FIRE Awards, is organized by the Institute of Certified Public Accountants of Uganda, ICPAU, to create an urge for innovation in organizing financial reports.
Financial reporting is a very important aspect of an organization, more so for a listed company like ours, because we are accountable to the public in very many respects, in terms of the financials, the financial information, in terms of corporate governance, sustainability reporting, and all other aspects, including relationship of the organization with the outside world, the environment, etc. So it's very important that we are actually accountable, not just to the immediate stakeholders, but to the general public.
Several entities won awards due to their excellent reporting skills in the different sectors, including banking, insurance, consumer industry, not-for-profit organizations, circles, educational and religious institutions.
Uganda Clays Limited.
While presiding over the awards, Finance Minister Matia Kasaija reiterated his support to the accounting profession that he says plays a crucial role in improving the standards of doing business in Uganda. He however urged the youth to check their greedy habit for quick riches.
So that you can stand on your 2 feet, even when you are asleep like this, like Kasaija can. You ask me any property that I got in this world, I will, without even winking, I will tell you I got that money from him. I got the money from him. That's what I got from my salary as a member of parliament. That's what I sold my cattle. That's what. Open.
On his part, the president of the Institute of Certified Public Accountants, CPA David Chibedi, vowed to continue this fight against quack accountants who he says have tarnished the profession for their selfish gains.
The space that is given to us by the Accountants Act 2013, that space is occupied by only those who are legally supposed to occupy it. We are fighting very hard to make sure that we eliminate every quack and every quack, every witch accountant, wherever they are, we shall witch hunt them until we get them out of their holes, because we want the quality of the report that is produced in Uganda to be respected and only synonymous with international quality.
Among this year's winners were Stanbic Bank, St. Mary's Chisubi, and Centenary Bank. NSSF merged the overall winner.